Helmet fire is, according to Wikipedia, a mental state characterized by unnaturally high stress and task saturation and loss of situational awareness. More simply, it's an overclocked mental state. This is usually caused by a lot of things going on all at once, multiple decisions that need to be made right now, and having very little time to sort out competing priorities before something gets bent or broken, or someone gets hurt or worse.